Hare Krishna, welcome to Radharani's kitchen. Today we are going to make mulo boti, an authentic Bengali recipe with radish. It's very simple and anyone can try it. Let's start with the ingredients. I have taken 5 radishes. You can take either of the variety, red or white. 1/2 teaspoon of cumin seeds, 1 dried red chili, salt as per taste, 1/4 teaspoon of turmeric, a sleet chili, 1/2 teaspoon sugar or as per taste, 1/4 teaspoon of garam masala, 1/2 cup finely chopped coriander. Grate the radishes using a grater and squeeze out the water from it. This will fasten the cooking process. Place the wok on the stove and let it get warm. Once it is sufficiently hot, take around 2 tablespoons of mustard oil. You can use any other cooking oil, but mustard oil enhances the taste of the dish. Once the oil is sufficiently hot, we will put the red chili, add the cumin seeds, once the cumin seeds turns brown, add the finely grated radishes. Radish has got many benefits. It helps the body get rid of harmful free radicals. It also helps boost immunity. It has adequate levels of vitamin B6 and minerals such as iron, calcium, magnesium. Add the salt as per taste and then add turmeric. Mix everything well and let it cook in medium flame for some time. Add chili. Everything has been mixed properly. At this point, we will cover this with a lid and let it cook for some time. It's been 4 to 5 minutes. Let's check it. The water in the radish is drying out, but it is not yet cooked. Let it cook for a few more minutes. Let's check now. Our radish is almost cooked. You can see the quantity has almost reduced to 1/2. Add 1/2 of the chopped coriander. I'll keep the remaining for garnishing. Add the sugar. Add the garam masala. add 1/2 teaspoon of ghee. This is also optional, but it will definitely enhance the taste and the aroma of the dish. Mix the ghee nicely and our dish is ready. Let's do the plating now. So our mula vothi is ready to be offered to the Lord. Lord Krishna has said in Bhagavad Gita that whatever you do, whatever you eat, whatever you offer or give away, and whatever austerities you perform, do that as an offering to me. So we will put a tulsi leaf and offer our dish to Lord Krishna. I hope you like the recipe. Give it a try and share your experiences with me. Hare Krishna.